And her opponent, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss!
And here is none other than Alexa Bliss, taking on her former tag partner recently, Liv Morgan. Respect, but no love lost heading into Money in the Bank.
Look, that's what Money in the Bank does to you. It's every woman for herself this Saturday night in the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. And we all know Alexa Bliss has been there before. She has won the Money in the Bank contract and successfully cashed it in.
Saxton, so has our special guest, Asuka. Asuka, you have been Miss Money in the Bank in the past. Will you be able to do it again this year?
I will win Money in the Bank ladder match. Yeah!
Catch that, Saxton? She said to put your head back down. She's blinded by your bald spot.
I don't believe that's what she said.
Of course, Jimmy, this match is presented by Minions, The Rise of Gru. Don't miss Illumination's action-packed new comedy, Minions, The Rise of Gru, only in theaters Friday. Asuka, what are your thoughts? Do you like Minions? Have you seen the Minions movie?
Yes, right?
Yes, exactly, yeah, exactly. Byron Saxton, skebe boy.
I don't like what's being said over there.
It doesn't really matter. Liv Morgan, of course, and Alexa Bliss squaring off. As we said, they earned their spots in a tag team match with Nikki A.S.H. and Doudrop. They both won their opportunities at the exact same time.
And two very contrasting stories here. Alexa Bliss, a five-time women's champion. Liv Morgan, still yet to taste championship gold here in WWE.
Now, Asuka, we know no one is ready for Asuka, but how about someone like Raquel Rodriguez from Friday Night SmackDown? A very different superstar than you're used to.
Yeah, very different.
Nobody's ready for Asuka.
Right? Right?
You're learning, Saxton. You're not hopeless after all.
Yeah, but Liv Morgan and Alexa Bliss ready for one another. They're also part of the Fatal 5-Way last week, won by Carmella in something of an upset. Unexpected for Carmella to earn the Raw Women's Championship opportunity at Money in the Bank. So these ladies, a lot of ring time with one another.
Alexa Bliss, Liv Morgan out of the way here. And Asuka, let me ask you about another one. How about Lacey Evans?
Wow.
Are you concerned?
Mm-hmm.
Are you concerned by Bliss or Liv or?
I get you. Liv!
You're more concerned about Liv.
Yes.
Okay. Morgan now in the middle row.
Sidestepped by Alexa Bliss. Good move by Alexa Bliss. Some momentum, shoulders down. Liv Morgan kicking out just before two. You heard what they said before the match about liking one another, but an edge to Liv Morgan. She acknowledges, I haven't been there before. I haven't won Money in the Bank. This is my big opportunity to break out. Contract inside the briefcase. Is what Liv Morgan and Alexa Bliss want momentum heading into on Saturday.
Asuka,
that opportunity.
Asuka, do you have a plan to win Money in the Bank this Saturday that you're willing to reveal?
Yeah. No one is ready for Asuka.
She basically said that she's going to wait for Alexa Bliss or Liv Morgan to climb to the top of the ladder and then throw them all the way into the crowd.
You got all of that?
I sure did.
Arigato.
Well, that's certainly experience level of Asuka and Alexa Bliss, having been there before. Alexa Bliss now rolling.
Denwa Bongo or Shiete.
Shoulders down.
Oh my god.
Here's your winner.
No one saw that.
Liv Morgan.
I don't know who.
Oscar, you look shocked.
You need to focus.
Saturday.
Money in the Bank.
Money in the Bank.
You make the climb.
Climb.
Is anyone ready?
Anyone ready? No. No one's ready. Well, Asuka.
She's better at this than you are, Saxton.
Hey, wait. Let's not go too far.
Well, of all the accolades and accomplishments that we have celebrated tonight, there's one record that John Cena is most